Again, we're just going to start with the amusement, and then I'll kind of go through every course. But what I try to do is do something from, like, every different region of the kind of the world. So we're going to start with Escargot, which is really French, and then we're going to move to Spain. And then, as you can see, New Orleans and Tijuana, which I'll talk about that a little bit when that dish comes out. The fourth course, the New York Strip, that's going to be in Argentine style. So,
yeah, that sounds like a trip around the world. Any holiday at this time, I would call you up and tell you about the things that we would laugh about. I'm the king of cool and you're an acrobat.
No, this is the operation in progress.